Oh, it's bloody awful.
Jennifer.
She'd had a terrible tantrum.
I'm knackered. It's ridiculous.
It's thrown her all out of whack again.
You hit the nail on the head. She was like, waiting 2 hours to get on a ride.
True. True. Alice's
abused radical
adventures down a rabbit hole. I have no clue.
Ooh.
See, it gets on my nerves.
And I've done it also at the tobacco factory in Bristol with a group 3 times.
And sometimes for a few days.
Won't get the opportunity otherwise. They're either up here or down there.
Have a one-to-one.
Probably.
And she wants to explore everything.
Attached one to your kind of like, I think if they're not used to it, like some, but if they're used to it.
Tipped her over the edge. Or I've not had the time.
True. Mm-hmm. Overstimulation is
in between, like, because you don't feel like you have any time to yourself. I will.
True.
What the hell's going on?
They're coming.
Putting his makeup on. Lee is having a winch. Yeah, Wycliffe. Winchy. Starts with W. Hello.
I can't remember now.
Wow.
Well, it is a long time ago.
I've got a harder one coming now.
Oh! Oh! Someone's finally got a lane. I've got a hard one coming out.
I'm coming now.
She gets a bit overwhelmed. God Christ.
Emma's got, well, you all know. Elaine's got, well, you all know. Pam's not coming.
She said she's usually asleep by night.
Well, you all know.
In another moment, down went Alice, but it was so dark. But to her great disappointment, it was empty.
Dory.
You're going to put a hole in my tights.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Colin on the bummel.
Colin on the bummel for a very modest fee. But on the whole, we have had a pleasant time. 3 men on the bummel. I can genuinely say that I was bottom and are sorry when it's over.
Jeffrey was a beast.
And was very tired the next day.
And the highway rat went riding along the highway.
So I just put down the bike.
Flashed.
Totally failed at that. A bummel, by the way. A bummel. It grew increasingly.
And whatever I want, I take. Give me your buns. I just have a sack of nuts.
You're next, bad fink.
Your rubber spray cannot harm me.
These nuts are as hard as can be. And these nuts belong to me.
Nuts, eh? Sack of nuts, eh?
Those are my nuts.
Yes, little ones. I'm lying on my back. I'm being pricked by lots of tiny sharp things. No higher than 6 inches tall.
I was the first one to get it in, and the teacher had the excuse to say, oh, I'm glad that it was you and no one else. So.
No more! Stop!
Oh, good. Thank you.
12 of us with 26 dogs and 8 ponies, and for the next 52 hours, we were laid up in the tents. I would have liked to have pressed on further, but the ponies were done in, the dogs beginning to slow down, and so were we, some of us more than others.
Spoiler alert. No, I'm not decent. I took some kids. When I was at the paper, I took 2 children.
Towards morning, I was awakened by the continuous knocking at my door.
They were released.
The way through the woods in public for the first time was a bit disappointing.
There was a dog howling all night under my window.
I just like it.
I've said it in the wrong order, haven't I? I'm sorry, I'm really tired. I think I've just messed it up. Sorry.
No, you haven't.
It was interesting, actually,
it was fine, Doreen.
That was good.
I have spent most of the day leading men.
Nice thing you had to do, wasn't it?
That was good. I liked that.
Oh, yeah.
The thing is, unless they've got some interest in what you're showing them, they're too dummies with you because. But it was good.
Sorry.
Do you want it now or do you want a couple of minutes?
Yeah, do you want a couple of minutes?
Help yourself a cup of tea.
Yeah, go on.
All right.
Go on, you've
got
to
have a cup of tea.
I'm going to make myself another drink too.
Quick, let's have a look in everybody's houses then, while they're not there. Well, looking in the people's lounges. Homes,
yeah, seeing if they're dusty.
Yes. Anyone? No? Dust?
I didn't realise it was meant to be funny.